Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Joined here in the square circle by the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And everybody in OVW wants to know, what is your status in bowling services?
My status in bowling service? There is no status between me and bowling service because I quit. Nobody's going to tell me what to do. And let me tell you something else. It seems like as much as I try to get away from him, I can't. Because his lawyers call me and tell me, hey, every match you have, your money still comes to us. So I got, you know what, that's contractual agreement. Yeah, you're right. But I got an announcement to make. From now on, every match that I have in the OVW will be free.
What?
Every match will be free. I'm doing it for me. I don't have no alliance to bowling service whatsoever. Whatever match you book me in, no charge. It's all on me.
You mean to tell me, Mark, you're going to wrestle for free? Good Lord, this is huge news. Bowling trying to scavenge Mark Henry's paycheck, and Mark's saying he'll wrestle for free. Now, wait a minute. Hold on.
What in the Sam hell are you talking about? Free? You think you're going to work for free? You have a contract with me, son. You have lost your mind. I've got news for you, big boy. You're not only not going to work for free, you're going to work for twice the damn money that I've had you booked for, and I want a return on my investment, and I want it right damn now, because I'm sick of this crap. I want a return.
He wants a return on his investment.
You want it now. You want a return on your investment? Okay. I give you everything I got.
Kenny Bowling out, and my God, look at that, picked up the world's strongest man to slam Bowling, but Mr. Black, that 400-pound monster, he's got Mark Henry from behind. Mr. Black all over Mark Henry. Mark Henry said he was going to wrestle for free so that Bowling couldn't take any more of his money, and Bowling demanded a return on his investment, but now Black up on the top. Oh my God. Can we get some officials, some referees, somebody, anybody? Mr. Black, with a splash off the top and just laid Mark Henry out. He may have broken every rib in his body. The officials try to get Black back. Folks, don't go away. We've got to take a break. We'll be right back with that big announcement about the gardens. Stay tuned.